bunch of thermal energy. And so we will see how it works. Okay. So, in a lab, you should actually always wear lab coat. Okay? And the lab coat should be made of cotton, because then it's less flammable. What I have seen here in the lab course is what's very good are the safety goggles. These are very good. But it would also be a good improvement to use lab coats. So I will try to give you an example. Okay, so. You can take pictures if you want this time. I will do the same. Okay. So you should please get up all also for the first time. So be careful because there's a huge development of smoke. Oh, yeah. Okay. So I start igniting the sparker and then the reaction will be initiated. Don't look into the flame. So what you see that the elemental iron is still glowing. Okay, so it's a liquid. If you come closer now, so now it's actually the same. Then you see it's a bunch of heat still, so I cannot approach this more than probably 20 centimeters. Okay? So that's amazingly hot. I want to look at this. So this is from a previous experiment. This is how it looks like. I can show you the camera. That is, it looks like lead, but this is elemental iron, okay, formed by this redox reaction. That's what you can see here. So it's still liquid, okay? And it's still glowing. So you can come closer and look at it. It's not dangerous.
So how hot did the thermite get?
So. Before you go, don't forget this course evaluation from the department. It's actually something where you should consider, first of all, to be honest. So you should make some remarks if you want to about improvements, okay? For example,